What's going on? Craftsman here. I'm gonna play some more Resident Evil Revelations 2. Last time I did the part with Barry. Now it's gonna be back to Claire. But first, gonna look at the skills real quick. The fuck should I skill? I think this shouldn't be bad. What the fuck? Momentary invincibility? Evade? Why not? You know what? I'm gonna just skill all of these motherfuckers at least once. This seems to be really good as well. No idea. Okay. Now, let's go.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us.
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any guards.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Your daughter's name is Moira? She's dead.
What?
Place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. That Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Walt! Gish! Of underpants.
Come on in.
Huh. Newbie's okay too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. any requests?
We woke woke up in the middle of the woods.
Okay.
How about you?
Let's get this shit
started.
Some
kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. And he would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building.
Ooh, shotgun shells.
What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
A what? You what?
We will all die. There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up or I'll see an ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh, that man. Bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me.
Wait, I wanted to open that barrel. Fuck it. Gonna open that fucking barrel first. Whoa. No shit. That was worth it.
I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Get to the chopper.
Do you think you can fly this?
Whoa. Open up that.
Once I repair it, there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery. Some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look.
Wait, where the fuck am I supposed to look? Something else here? Nope. Build some shit. Decoy bottles. Why the fuck not? More fucking shotgun shells. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Excuse me.
I guess we're not alone out here.
One house.
Come on, get your ass up there. I have the feeling Claire could climb up there pretty easily too. Fucking around here. Holy shit. What? Missed that shot. Perfect. Fucking asshole. Where the fuck did that guy come from? Seriously. Come on in here with a fucking light. Oh, look at that. Even if it's boring, I will have to search through this location for a bit, because I don't have exactly ammo up my ass. What was that sound? Almost sounded like a chainsaw or some shit. Oh, hello. Ah, seriously. Come on. Knife your fucking ass. Holy shit. I didn't see this coming. Fucking crowned with your fucking ass. This fucker is not fucking around. Holy macaroni. Fucking asshole. Well.
Don't go dying on me!
This is fucking stupid. Fucking bleeding shit. I hope I'm gonna find some more herbs. Oh, there we go. But I'm not gonna heal right away because I only have two.
Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, Claire. Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside.
Yeah, not gonna read this. Oh! Didn't even remember that shit. But I think it's actually made in a way so you can't miss this weapon. Because, if I remember correctly, this guy will have to open up another location with his drill. Wait, why the fuck did Claire immediately equip that shit? Holy shit. Yes. Got all these fucking parts now. Thank you. By the way, if I'm being too silent, sorry about that. I'm not the guy who keeps fucking talking all the time. I'm reducing the talking to bits where there's actually something to say. This is pretty much just me walking around gathering stuff. What do I do here now?
You think Pedro can get through with that drill of his?
Only one way to find out.
Where is this asshole?
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
What the fuck? How slow is this guy?
Is this
Take
place?
Your time.
Okay, stand back.
It's not like we're in a hurry or something.
You're back.
There we go. There comes the asshole. Attacking him. What?
Are you okay?
Fucking motherfuckers. Fucking big asshole. Oh my god, I didn't know he has that fucking range. There goes the fucking shotgun ammo. Where the fuck am I? Oh.
There.
I need fucking bleeding shit. What the hell? Oh my god. They do this. You kidding me? There goes all my ammo for this fucking asshole.
Thank you.
Come on, out of my way. I see you, motherfucker. Ridiculous bullshit. At least he died quick.
that's everything.
Let's bring it back to Kate.
Oh, my ammo is back.
I managed to trace the bracelet transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference.
Oh, that's
nice. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island.
Yes. Eat the fucking knife. What the shit? Is this a big fucker? Gonna throw a fucking bottle. Fuck your ass.
Redfield, not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy chopper repairing voodoo magic.
Huh? You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's
no,
luring those things right toward us.
We're gonna need to be fast.
What do we do?
Fast as shit. What?
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
Fucking knife.
Get away from me! This fucking...
Now!
Fucking... He ruined it! Oh my god. He fucking ruined it. Gonna throw fucking get to the bottle, get to the fucking bottle. This bottle isn't doing shit. Gonna have to use shotgun here. Fuck your ass. Doing good so far.
That's it, right? We chased them away? Oh,
Hold on!
What am I supposed to do? Okay. Oh my god. Leave me the go to the bottle. This is unbelievable. Oh, the holy shit. I'm not doing that anymore. Well, this shit is happening. It means he's
my escape is death, but not this one.
I don't. Oh my god. I don't exactly know. Supposed to attack this fucker now? Oh my god. Oh, you're serious.
Run, Moira! Run!
What the fuck? Yeah, because that's fair, apparently. Not gonna attack this bullshit because I think it doesn't do anything. There we go.
Get.
It's locked. Then where should I? Holy shit. Where am I supposed to go now? Nope. Gonna try the chopper place. Holy shit.
Blair!
Yeah, of course. Because I'm now as far away as possible. Gonna just run to this fucking shit here.
Blair, get up to the roof!
Don't fucking care about anything right now. Get your fucking ass up here.
Moira, this way, hurry!
Follow me.
Whoa! Kidding me? Moira, you. Oh, there she is.
I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight.
Hang tight? What the fuck are you talking about? Get the fuck down there. Holy shit.
Bullet hole?
Hope so.
Apparently, they can climb up. Fucking houses, but
wait, Neil.
A door?
What about Gabe?
Nope. Can't clap that fucking shit.
Can't risk staying here.
I have to heal immediately with this up.
Danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner. Through here, give me a hand. Ready?
Yeah, but there's no way they could possibly lift that shit. No fucking way.
Hurry!
They apparently have superpowers.
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence. Sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find
out.
Oh,
crap.
Bad idea.
I think I remember this bullshit.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I knew, I remembered. This fuckers. Hard to target these fuckers. I'm playing with a gamepad, by the way. Which I guess you realized from the button icons. Oh my god, I hear some fucking. Holy shit!
Assuming she did.
Neil! Come on!
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower. Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
Can I build something? Yes. No. Big damage. Big damage on the enemy it catches. And this. Inflame. Big damage. I'm taking big damage. Yeah. Something else. Cleans away gunk. Oh yeah, that's right. I think that's fucking slime stuff. Gonna cook up a batch of that as well. Wasn't at an upgrade station. Got all these fucking parts. Whatever. Of course. Gonna try this shit again. Are you kidding me? What the fuck? You fucking kidding me. This is fucking ridiculous. Oh my god. So fucking annoying. This is really the cheapest fucking thing. If enemies just fall from the ceiling, I mean seriously, what the fuck? Fuck. Big fucking damage. I think I'm gonna use one of these fuckers. Can I even see right now where they're coming from? Let me see. Oh, there's one standing right there. Got a fucking snake. snipe this bitch ass motherfucker's head. Got a problem over there? Kick his fucking ass. Now, where the other freaks are coming from, I have no oh my god. What is that? Okay, what do I have? Gonna try the decoy again. Only one. Out of my way. Eat the fucking knife. Okay, now I know there's some fucker back there. I'm just gonna try this. Stand up. Explode this fucking shit. Come on, explode. Yes. Whoa. That wasn't bad. Nice. Five shotgun shells. Fucking nice. The question is, are they gonna pop out more out of fucking nothing? This is fucking nice as well. Not gonna use this bullshit anymore. Or is it stronger? I mean, it's basically the same ammunition, but since it only takes two shots at a time, I think it's probably stronger. No fucking idea. Well, let's go through here. As if it wasn't the only way.
They're here. Be careful. Right.
Oh, holy. This guy is fucking seeing us in a minute if he turns around. You kidding me?
gonna go as far away from the big shits as possible. Is he coming? What is he doing? Pathfinding is fucking bullshit. Holy shit, the big shit is coming. Holy shit, is he searching for the location of the sound of the pistol? I think I went away just in time before the big shit saw me. Holy shit. I'm fucking not interested in dealing with this big fucking assholes right now. What is that? Oh my god. I think it's the exploding shit. Thank you very much. Just what I needed. Not. Shits are coming. And they saw me. Oh my god. You fucking big assholes. Do I have bleeding shit? I have bleeding shit. Nope. What the hell? Are you kidding me? Fucking annoying bullshit.
Careful. Right.
actually. I'm gonna drink something really quick. There we go. This fucking assholes. They eat fucking ammo for breakfast. And where the fuck did the smaller guy come from? Can't even see him right. Oh, I think there is. Fucking motherfuckers. Alerted the other one yet. That's cool. Gonna grab the fucking red herb real quick. Fucking big motherfucker is on his way. You're serious. Thank you.
on, give me some shit to find. Fucking nothing. A green herb would be nice, but I got fucking nothing. Oh, I got a topaz. Wow. Out of fucking everything. Oh.
It's that girl.
Yeah, we saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up.
I'm pretty sure it's messed up enough as it is. I remember this. You have to pull the Sonic, basically. Holy shit. What? This fucking shit is locked. Please be a handgun ammo. Holy shit. It is locked from the other side. That means, what the fuck am I doing? Oh, there's stairs here. Oh no. I think I know what is fucking coming. Get me the fuck out of the way. Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
four rounds left for the fucking McTenna or whatever the fuck it is. That's gonna be bullshit in there anyways. I'm gonna open it. Shotgun ammo case. Yeah, that's not gonna help right now. That's something. Yes. That helps a little bit. A little bit. What? What is that? Come on, you're gonna be fine. Gonna be just fine. Yeah, not reading this. Holy shit, ammo. Ammo. It's a reading shit. That small hand shit. Clawing shit. Nice. Give me some more clawing shit, please. No more clone shit for my stupid ass. Can I do something with this? More disinfectant. I'm at the part where I gotta go fast. Holy shit.
It doesn't stay open long. We're gonna have to be quick to get through.
Yes, I already know that, but you know. Run the fuck. Yeah, did it. And now what?
first time I did this, it took me so long to get it down. Alright, so first I'm gonna go in here. Oh my god. No. Let me over this. Oh shit. He got Moira. That's fine. These fucking... Whoever the fuck designed this fucking game, they knew you can't run away. It's fucking ridiculous bullshit. Basically what I'm trying to say. Alright, reload this shit. Reload this shit too. This shit is reloaded. Any more glowing fucks? Nope. I think I smell fucking dogs. What? Where the fuck was he coming from? I can hear some dude. I'm not seeing him. How about a green herb, please? Pretty please. You know what? Fuck it. Gonna shoot it. My shit here. No glowing fucks. Just to be sure, I'm gonna check all the corners. No glowing fucks. Firing rate. Damage. Capacity. Okay, Of course it's a lot weaker, But I already put the ammo in, and I think you can take it out, so gonna have to use this shit. Doesn't look too bad now. And this shit is pretty weak. Oh, I got no damage. No damage left. Then I'm gonna capacity makes the most sense in a pistol, I think. Firing rate, I don't fucking know. I think that's best for the pistol as well. Quick reload, fucking other thing.